Hi, I'm Jimmy O'Donnell from Lancashire Memories. I do interactive sensory reminiscence.
I'm here today at the Clifton Hospital at the Fylde Coast Dementia Hub. So I bring along some of my objects that people can engage with. What I do is sensory experiences, so things people can see and smell and hear and touch and taste. So I have a wonderful old tin bath, dolly tub and posser. I have a gramophone, which has been playing some records, old 78s of course. The difference that my project makes is that it engages people with memories from the past, those sensory experiences that take them right back. A song that they may not have sung for 50, 60 years, all the words come back to them when they hear the record. It's wonderful, it makes a big difference in people's lives, particularly people with dementia, encountering and tuning into those wonderful memories that are often within what I call the palace of memories of the mind and heart. It opens up something beautiful and wonderful and puts smiles on faces.